All right, Skipper, you can come ashore and stretch your legs a while. But keep your eye on that canoe.
Want a banana? Here, take it. You want a banana too? Well,
no one knows who she is or where she came from.
That is right, Jim. My people call her the Wild Girl of Lake Bakanji.
They say she lives somewhere deep in the jungle, somewhere along the upper reaches of the lake. Strange stories are told of her amazing animal-like agility and of her friendship with a tiger who follows her about like a great dog. For some years now, she's been roaming the trackless wilderness, as wild and untamed as the jungle creatures who share her primitive life.
Have you ever seen her?
No, but I've talked with natives who have, trustworthy natives who visited my mission. They assure me she really does exist. Oddly enough, she never molests the common villagers, but directs all her attacks against the witch men of the tribe, particularly against their chief medicine man, Hakim. And from all accounts, Hakim, for years, has been grimly determined to get rid of her. But so far, his efforts have always ended in failure.
Has anybody questioned Hakim about the girl?
I've tried to, but he refuses to talk with me.
I never had the opportunity to try. When my father died, I became chief. It was then decided I should go to the white man's school. I am just now returning to my people. Hakim has been the leader during my absence.
And you say no one knows who she is or where she came from?
Ever hear of Mr. and Mrs. John Martindale?
Archaeologists, weren't they?
They disappeared many years ago while on an expedition up Lake Bakanji. They were seeking the Lagoon of the Dead.
Lagoon of the Dead.
The ancient sacrificial lake of the witch doctors. It is a secret place, known only to them.
It's my theory that the Martindales found the lagoon, that Hakim and his men discovered them there and killed them.
Well, that still doesn't explain the girl.
Perhaps the Martindales had a child. I don't know, but if they did, this girl might be their daughter.
Which would account for the feud between her and Hakim.
Sooner or later, Jim, Hakim is going to track her down and kill her. You've got to find her first.
Not only for her sake, but for the sake of my people.
So that's the situation, Jim. I realize you're not familiar with this district, but you are a man of the jungle. If anyone can find that girl, I'm sure you can.
How far is your village, Mahala?
It is only a day's journey. We could leave first thing in the morning.
Why wait until morning?
Bye, Reverend.
Bye, Mahala. Thanks, Jim, and good luck.
Bye.
Send word by the drum to Mahala's people. tell them their chief returns and Jungle Jim comes with him to hunt the witch.
Our chief Mahala returns.
Mahala returns!
And with him comes white man. They journey now up the lake.
What is this white man?
He's one known as Jungle Jim. The drums say he comes to hunt the white witch.
I have heard of this Jungle Jim Hakim. He is a mighty hunter. He will find the witch who plagues you and take her back to the white man's world. Truly, Mahala was wise to have sought his help. Ah, Hakim?
Mahala is a fool. The white man will never find the she-devil. This time I shall not return until she is dead.
Stay, Hakim. Help us prepare a welcome for Mahala and Jungle Jim. Soon they will be here.
I have no welcome for them.
It's only a short distance across a peninsula like Bakanji.
Come on, Skipper.
Those were men from my tribe, Hakim's witch men. But why would they wish to kill me, their chief?
Could be me they wanted to kill.
But surely they heard the talking drums. They must know you come as a friend to find the wild girl.
Maybe Hakim doesn't want her found.
Mm-hmm. Welcome, Mahala. Your return gives us great joy. See how the people prepare the celebration for your arrival?
It is good to be home again. This is my friend, Jungle Jim. Where's Hakim?
When he heard of your coming with Jungle Jim, he left in great haste. This time he swore that he would not return until he had slain the wild girl.
I think I'd better find her before Hakim does.
You. Go, search everywhere. Hele, hele.
Oi. Oi.
Looks like we got company, Barton.
Relax, Silver. You're Jim, aren't you? Jungle Jim.
Yes.
My name's Barton. My business? Treasure hunting.
You expect to find any here?
I'd hope to. I guess this isn't the place.
What place?
The secret lake where the witch doctors used to hold human sacrifice. Lagoon of the Dead, they call it.
Why should that interest a treasure hunter?
For the same reason it interested the Martindale expedition. I understand there's supposed to be a lot of gold and jade sacrificial relics.
Anything else you understand?
Yeah. That you're looking for a girl. A girl who may be their daughter.
That's right.
Do you suppose this girl knows where this secret lake is?
She might.
And you have picked up her trail.
Maybe. I'll see you later, Barton.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's take a look from that cliff, Skipper.
It's the white man, Akeem.
We see the girl in the jungle, Hakim. We trail him here.
Where is White Devil?
So you're Hakim.
You will tell me where she is.
I haven't found her yet.
You are friend of Mahala. You come here to make trouble. Now you lie. Girl has been here with you.
What are you talking about?
Speak or you die. Where is She Devil?
I don't know.
Make him talk. He will trouble us no more. Come, we hunt the White Devil.
Thank you.
Hey, that looks like our canoe. A girl's footprints. No wonder the witchman jumped me. You stay here and watch the canoe. Skipper, come on. Break up the romance. We gotta travel light.
Is this the way you welcome strangers, Hakim?
We're not exactly strangers, are we?
Too bad you did not dine.
What is this?
He and his men tried to kill me a little while ago.
You, with your witchcraft, have tried to turn my people into a superstitious, inflamed tribe. This is my father's land, and I have returned to lead them in a civilized way.
Go back to your white man's school. People do not want you for chief. People do what Hakim say.
Very well, Hakim. We shall let them choose between us. My people, I have been away a long time, but only because I wanted to learn the ways of the white man so that your lives could be made easier.
We want to live free of the white man and his ways.
Mahala is right. It was not his wish that he be sent to the white man's school. Hakim wanted him to go away so that he could rule as he pleased.
Your fool lies. That I shall be your ruler is written in the stars. You who will be free and rich and strong, come with me.
Hakim, I forbid you and your group of savages to ever set foot on my father's land again.
When I do return, it will be as the new chief.
I've seen the girl.
Come inside, Jim.
Where'd that girl go? Mahala, what are you doing here?
I found Skipper and Kawkaw at the canoe. We trailed you here. What happened to you?
The girl's tiger attacked me.
Well, then you've seen her?
Yes, a minute ago. And these rocks around here. She can't be very far. Look, she might be in there.
Well, this must be her home. But where did she go?
There must be another way out.
What is it, Jim?
Old photograph. Mr. and Mrs. Martindale.
Jim, the little girl in the picture. She must be the Martindale girl. Look. Listen to this. If this is ever found, it will explain what happened to us. My wife and I are about to be murdered by the witch doctor Hakim and his men. They're going to sacrifice us here at the lagoon. There's no hope for us now, but I pray God we'll have time to hide our little daughter Joan. We'll conceal her in the cave with this note. The cave near the waterfall. If anybody ever finds her, that's all, Jim. It just ends right there.
But it was Hakim who murdered her parents.
He sacrificed them at the Lagoon of the Dead.
Barton, how did you get here?
I just happened by. From that note the Martindales left, the Lagoon of the Dead can't be far away from this cave.
Mahala? This is Barton. He's searching for the treasure in the lagoon.
Others have searched and died.
Perhaps they weren't as well prepared as I am. Have you seen the girl?
Jim saw her, but she disappeared.
Where?
Outside, a little while ago.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's find her. She may lead us to the treasure.
Is that all you're worrying about, is the treasure?
Well, naturally, I'm concerned about the girl, too.
What's wrong, boy? Did you see her? A tunnel. So that's where she went. Take it easy, Barton. If the girl's in there, we don't want to frighten her.
All right, go on.
There it is.
The Lagoon of the Dead.
That must have been the sacrificial temple.
Let's take a look.
Keep your eyes open for the girl. She may be around here.
Thank you.
witch doctors each year selected a maiden for the sacrifice. They were brought out here on this sacrificial platform and hurled into the lagoon to drown.
Drown? Why, couldn't they swim?
Well, not very well. You see, they were bound with gold chains and laden down with jewels.
Well, then, all I have to do is bring that treasure up.
What then?
Why, I'll split with you and Mahala, of course.
I'm not interested.
I hold no claim to this evil place.
I guess it's all mine, then.
Well, what about the girl?
What about her?
Her parents died to find this place.
Look, I'll bring the treasure up while you and Mahala search for the girl. If you find her, I'll let her decide whether she wants to cut me in. How's that?
That sounds fair enough, Jim.
Maybe.
That's a fine deal you made, Barton.
Deal, Silver? I don't remember making any deal. A couple of you men, go back to the boat, get my diving rig.
You think maybe they find the girl?
I hope not. For their sake. And hers.
Tamba, let's see you do your stuff. Go on, boy. Get up there. Go get it. Come on, boy.
Just broken off. She knows all the tricks. Come on, Skipper, let's go. But no barking. Come on, come on. Notice how quiet it is in the jungle, Skipper? I think I get it. She's telling the birds and the animals to keep quiet. So as long as we don't hear any noises, we're on the right track. Right, Skipper? Come on. Have you seen the girl? I guess she isn't around here.
Come on, Chip.
What's the matter, Caw Caw? That was a close call. Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. You're Miss Martindale, aren't you? Don't you understand me? You can talk, can't you? Go ahead and try. This is Skipper, my dog.
Dog?
And you can talk. I was afraid you'd forgotten. Miss Martindale?
Joan
Martindale, that's right. How long have you lived in the jungle?
Live? Jungle? Always.
You're a lucky girl to be alive all this time in the jungle without friends.
Animals, my friend.
So I found out. What happened to your mother and father?
Mother, father killed. I see.
Hello there.
Don't be frightened. He's our friend.
So this is the girl that has been causing all the trouble.
Joking. This is Mahala. Go ahead, it's all right.
How do you do?
Hey, what happened to you?
Oh, I fell back at the ravine. I turned my ankle.
Let's see that. Oh! Now, you can't travel on that tonight.
I guess not.
Why don't we make camp here and go back tomorrow morning?
All right. Well, I imagine Barton will be quite surprised to see Miss Martindale.
I imagine he will, as our friend Hakeem.
That's right, Silver. M. M for Martindale.
They down there?
They're down there. We've got a lot of company.
How much longer before you finish?
Why? You in a hurry?
This place gives me the creeps. What if Hakeem and those witch guys catch us here?
We can handle them.
White man come to steal offerings to our gods. You must die.
Go on. You were saying?
Maybe we talk, huh? I am Hakeem.
I thought you were. Let's talk about you and the girl, and why you want to kill her.
You find the girl?
No. But I imagine Jim and Mahala will.
Oh, what will happen?
Well, they'll take her to the district commissioner. She'll tell him that you murdered her parents. Then you'll hang.
No. No, I did not kill them.
She saw you do it, Hakeem.
The girl did not see me kill them.
You mean you didn't see her? And you want to kill the only living witness to the murder?
She will never be witness against me.
Jim and Mahala will find her first. Then you'll hang, Hakeem.
They will not live.
It's not a bad idea. You'll find Jim and Mahala somewhere off in that direction. Maybe the girl, too.
You will not try to stop me.
Why should I?
We go.
You sure handled him.
Yeah. And I'm gonna get the rest of that treasure out in a hurry.
Help me on with this.
The other handle here.
You know, it's amazing how she's been living like a wild creature all these years. It's a wonder she managed to survive. Especially with Hakeem hounding her.
Well, it's a lucky thing she's got that tiger to protect her.
Yes. Jim, do you think she'll be happy in civilization?
I don't know. But I've got to take her back. From what she says, the Martindales have relatives in the States.
Oh. Well, what are we going to do about Hakeem? Take him back to the coast for trial?
If we find him.
We can get Barton and his men to help us look for him. Oh, hello, John.
There you are.
When we go away from here?
I think we better go right now.
He no go?
I think he'd be much happier in the jungle.
Thank you.
You go first. But this time, be sure and send Devine back.
Where are you taking us?
The Lagoon of the Dead. Make sure he is dead.
Oi.
Tamba, throw it down. Now get up there, boy.
You're opening a net. It's loaded down there with gold chains and jewels.
How much longer will it take you to get everything out?
One more dive ought to do it.
It's the girl in Mahala.
Martin, you've got to help us. They've killed Jim.
Jungle Jim dead? So you're Joan Martindale. I'm kind of sorry that Hakim found you.
Girl must die. Mahala must die. Hakim will be chief.
Hakim will never be chief.
Hakim makes sacrifice. You and she devil to great power.
Why not sacrifice white man that steal treasure?
This is why. This is the real power of the jungle.
Bring them to the temple. Soon Barton's turn will come, and all our gifts will be returned to the Holy Lagoon.
Those chains, they're going to sacrifice them.
You'll catch on quick, Silver.
We better get out of here before they start on us.
Don't be a fool. They think we're scared, we'll never get out of this jungle alive.
Well, I'm scared, plenty.
I'm not. I'm going to show them I'm not. I'm going down to get the rest of the stuff. I'm going to give three tugs, pull it up.
Crazy.
Afraid of him, aren't you, Hakim?
Thank you.
They go first, and then you.
That's the signal. Hey, something's gone wrong. Let's get out of here.
Hey, 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 hey
We might have a chance to sneak up on them while they dance.
We're greatly outnumbered.
You stay undercover. Come on, boy. Joan, this all belongs to you now.
No, Jim. This is for Mahala and his people.
Well, we're all without words to express our gratitude.
I wonder what happened to Skipper.
Ha ha ha!